A tracheostomy is a surgical procedure where an opening is created in the neck and into the trachea to facilitate breathing. The procedure is typically performed when there is a need to bypass an obstructed upper airway, or when an individual is unable to breathe on their own and long-term use of a ventilator is necessary. We created this video to cover the medical definition and provide a brief overview of the topic. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. As previously mentioned, a tracheostomy procedure involves making an incision in the neck, creating an opening in the trachea, and inserting a tracheostomy tube. The tube serves as a conduit for airflow directly into the lungs. It is secured in place with a neck strap and can be cleaned, replaced, or removed as needed under medical supervision. A tracheostomy can be performed as an emergency procedure or as a planned operation, depending on the patient's condition. Emergency tracheostomies are usually carried out due to sudden and life-threatening conditions, such as a blocked airway due to an accident, allergic reaction, or severe infection. Planned tracheostomies are commonly done for patients with neuromuscular conditions or lung diseases who require long-term mechanical ventilatory support, or in cases where certain head or neck surgeries prevent normal breathing. A tracheostomy can provide several benefits, such as allowing patients to breathe without the use of their nose or mouth, reducing the need for prolonged intubation, which can cause damage to the larynx and other parts of the upper airway, and enabling the removal of lung secretions. Furthermore, a tracheostomy can provide a stable airway for patients who are in a coma or sedated for a long period of time. However, it's important to remember that a tracheostomy is a major surgical procedure with potential risk and complications. These may include infection, bleeding, damage to the trachea or surrounding tissues, and difficulty speaking or swallowing. Additionally, tracheostomy care, including cleaning and changing the tracheostomy tube, requires training and diligence to prevent complications such as infection or tube obstructions. After a tracheostomy, many patients require rehabilitation to return to their previous lifestyle. This often includes learning to speak or swallow again, as well as training on how to clean and care for the tracheostomy site and tube. Despite the challenges, many people with tracheostomies lead full and active lives. Advancements in tracheostomy tube design have made them more comfortable and safer for long-term use. Therefore, in summary, a tracheostomy is a significant surgical intervention primarily used to secure the airway in patients who cannot breathe independently or have a blockage in the upper airway. Although it comes with risk, the procedure can significantly improve quality of life and survival chances for patients in critical conditions or with long-term illnesses. If you want to support the channel, please like and subscribe. I would greatly appreciate it. And there should be some other helpful videos popping up on your screen right about now that I think you will enjoy. And just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for informational purposes only. Thank you so much for watching. Have a blessed day. And as always, breathe easy, my friend.